Joke then.
If girls with big boobs work at Hooters, where do girls with only one leg work at?